On Wednesday, April the 10th, 2019, history was made as the first ever picture of a black hole was taken. Well, not exactly a picture. See, the Oxford Dictionary defines a photograph to contain light-sensitive material, and as a black hole's gravity is so strong
that all matter and energy,
including light, is sucked in around to a certain perimeter. This perimeter is called the event horizon, that light can't be utilized to image a black hole. What was instead captured is the silhouette of all the hot gases surrounding the black hole before they hit the event horizon. However, even though this isn't a true picture, the feat is still extremely remarkable when considering the lengths taken to capture this image. The black hole image, which is located at the center of the galaxy known as Messier 87, is 53.49 million light years away. So if the black hole was so far away, how did they manage to take a picture of it? First, let's have a look at how cameras work. Cameras take pictures by collecting light waves, photons, that have reflected off of something, which are then recorded as pixels to create the image. The amount of light collected depends upon the aperture, or the size of the hole the photons are entering. If it is smaller, less light can enter. If it is larger, more light can enter. As objects grow farther away from a camera, because less photons are directed at the lens, there is less material to make pixels, hence a blurrier image. The picture gets blurrier and blurrier until there is no light reflected onto the camera, so a picture can't be made. Very large telescopes and satellites, such as the Hubble, have been created with large apertures to increase the length something can be away and still be visible. However, because Messier 87 is 53.49 million light years away, no telescope was nearly large enough to collect enough light waves in order to create a comprehensible image. And this is where the aptly named EHT, Event Horizon Telescope, comes in. Instead of using a singular telescope, a method known as VLBI, Very Long Baseline Interferometry, was utilized. This is when multiple satellites are used to record light waves from the same subject, and their distances apart become the aperture as more light waves are being recorded, allowing for much further subjects to be imaged. The EHT utilized telescopes from Greenland to the South Pole, turning the whole world into a virtual camera. From there, an image of Messier 87's event horizon could be captured, creating history before our very eyes.